You bring her back now and you put her right!
No! She deserves what she got!
No!
Keep away from me!
You're not about to do magic outside school!
Yeah? Try me!
Spectacular!
Harry!
Sir!
What?
My dad didn't strut, and nor do I.
I'll be in my bedroom, making no noise and pretending that I don't exist.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, I can be loads of times.
What's this rubbish?
No offense, but I really don't care.
Harry!
Bloody hell, Harry!
Well, how was it? Wet. Not to mention the pincers.
But I am the chosen one.
Okay, sorry.
You're a right foul git, you know that.
Just stay away from me!
I think I can tell the wrong sort for myself, thanks.
Yes.
Shut up, Malfoy. I don't give a damn what your father thinks, Malfoy.
Bubble juice, sir.
Shut up! Shut up! Crown. You can always please the crowd, but I am still not bowing down. This heavy crown, it comes and goes around, and when it's time, I'll pass it proud. But bitch, I got it now.
Little hope, Mr. Potter will always be around to save the day.
Don't worry, I will be.